That's it. Back for more, huh? I like you. Oh, we got those fuckers. Okay, back to normal. One thing about the highwaymen. Once they're exposed, they always come back stronger. I've seen it. So, if you ever want to rob a stronghold again, we can. But they'll do everything in their power to make it harder for us. Or there's a new stronghold we can go to. Chexa, highwaymen are controlling the only bridge that's still standing over the canyons to the southwest. They wait for people to cross the bridge and then BAM! They do an ambush and take all the stuff. In French, we call that se faire fourrer. Yeah, real greaseball shit. So you wanna know the plan? There's no fucking plan, okay? We take from them like they take from the others, and that's it. Merci, bonsoir, Asti. So you tell me, we go back to the warship, or you, me, la grosse patate, we go to Navajo Bridge? Laquelle tu veux?
Oh, to throw everything they have at you to try and stop you.
About the whole train thing, huh?
Hey, lady.
Come in and fill me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready, because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
There's no time left in front of the walls. I gotta get myself ready.
It's good to finally have you here with us, Rush.
It's a tough situation. Hey, I'm happy to be with such a resilient group.
Carmina speaks very highly of you.
Great, a real gem there, kid. You should be proud.
Thank you.
Can't take any chances. Not after the highwaymen showed up like that. All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Coming from the west! What the?
those buildings! Keep them away from the house! How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, well, we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the bears.
Valley knows how you defended those walls.
Thanks for your help.
We tried bringing in another supply train back in the day. Damn thing fell the fuck apart while crossing a bridge. Most people are too chicken shit to grapple their way up in there. But I reckon there's still some good shit left.
You really helped, James.
We came close, Rabbit. You managed to hang on. Barely. How long do you think you can hold out? Because me and Mickey are definitely gonna look for payback.
So the highwaymen usually clear out a place and move on. But they've been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to-
Don't be hasty now!
Get at some valuables. Thought you'd like to know.
Much sense as everything else.
Thank God I'm still...
Prosperity, I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you, she might join your cause.
live the way they do. It'd be so much better if they just took shit like we do.
Gunshot. I got veins on my ass older than you.
I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two. Fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all. Real nice. Now that wasn't nothing. You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size. Admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Hang with us. they did good for prosperity.
You shouldn't need to ask Eden for anything, considering what they did before the bombs. They owe us.
Be careful out there.
Traffic in and out of that place.
The fire's getting big!